One of the most difficult English tongue twisters is she sells seashells by the seashore. It can be challenging because of the repetitive S sounds and the quick succession of different sounds. Practice saying it slowly at first, and gradually increase your speed. Remember to enunciate each sound clearly. Keep practicing and you'll get the hang of it.